Hello and welcome to another stream. My name is Ray and it is Learning Korean with Ray, day 72. Thanks for tuning in. Today we might finish the vocabulary of lesson 8, but probably not, but we'll come a very big step closer. So let's take a look at our memorized lesson. So we are at lesson 8, of course, and we have 62% learned, and I think we can pretty quickly start with new words today. I want to do one or two reviews and then we'll go for new words. Maybe if it goes really well today, maybe we can do the rest of the words towards the end of today's lesson as well. We'll see. Let's go. Beverage. Okay, beverage. Yeah. Okay. I think it was the one with new. Like gum new su. We had a lot of words with su. Something like come. Very similar to this one, I think. Gamnyosu. Gamnyos. U? Wait, there was an. Was there an U? Nyosu. Damn. I have to look at the options. Okay, yeah, this is here. This is also here. Nun, no. Gim, no. No, no. Dalnyosu. No. I think it's this one. Yep.
Umnyosu.
Umnyosu. I knew there was an M in the end of the first syllable. Okay, to repair is suri, I think. Suri. Hada.
Suri.
High school? So obviously it's Hakyo again for school, but there's something else in front. I want to say, nah, I don't really know. Let's see what we have. Han Hui. Ding. Kek. So, actually, I don't know anymore. I want to say it's this and this one, but I'm not sure. It's probably not.
고등학교.
Oh, it's a co. Okay, I didn't remember that. Coding. I know what mem I will use for that. I will just think of like coding school. And then it's coding. Yeah. That should work. Coding school. Coding. At a mem. Coding School. Our first own mem. Co. How do you? I don't know. Coding school should be enough. We bold it. Bold. Bam. We created a mem. Wow, coding school. Coding Hakyo.
Coding Hakyo.
Created by Team Liquid Master Ray. TL Master Ray. Okay. Suddenly. That was this Captcha G, something like that. Korean, something like Captcha G. Very similar to this Captcha G. Captcha-gi?
Captcha-gi.
Nice. Whew, mistake. I want to say the su is in it. Su. But I don't know the rest. Let's look. Basu, suba. To. Tosu. Don't think so. Gim, no. Gu, no. Rob, no. Shil su. Hin su. It looks weird, it's like merged together, the N and the E.
Shilsu.
Okay, it's Shilsu. Okay. Okay, this one I know, Suda.
Suda.
Same as to use, yeah. Suda.
Suda.
Suda. Foreigner, I know this. This is Hui, so. It's pronounced hey. Heguk. Heguk, that is a foreign country. Heguk. Hueguk. Hueguk. And now we need a person, which is usually sa, but not in this case for some reason. It's in. It's not in? Hegugin. I'm so sure about this. Hui. Maybe it's actually hoi. Wait, did I make a mistake? Guk in. It's all correct. I'm not sure. I think it's Hui. I think that's it. I will just press check now. It's not correct.
외국인.
What did I do wrong? Yeah, I know it's pronounced Hei. I was just saying how... Like, I was pronouncing the letters individually because I was not sure if it was Hui or Hui to produce hay. Yeah, but didn't I write that? What was my mistake? I don't get it right now.
외국인.
Ah, I used an H. Oh. Okay, yeah, that's my. Yeah, okay. That's a mistake. Okay.
외국인.
왜? 외국인. Not 해국인. 왜? 왜? 외국인. Okay. Ah, but close. yeah, by the way, Stormy SC, Stormy StarCraft Root War, thanks for tuning in. That's a lot of text, man. Yeah, I realized that. That was a mistake. I will try to read your text. Annyeonghaseyo. Annyeonghaseyo. Ha, shouldn't it be Haseyo? Not Haseyo? And then O ore oret oretong oretongang Hangugo. Okay, wait, let me try to translate your sentence, okay? Well, I don't know what oret dong is, oretong. But then oretong. No, I've no idea. Then Hangugo, Hangugo is a Korean person as an object, and then we have Peu, which is to learn. Oh, okay, I didn't know that. Okay, Peu is Peu go. Wait. Pegopeda is to study, I think, and Beu is to learn. Beu go. Isoyo is past tense. So you have been learning Korean before? Is that close to the translation of your sentence? You learned Korean in the past? I don't know what the first the subject means, like o ore dong ore dongan. I don't know what that means. So let me put it in a translator. For a long time. Okay, so yeah, I said you have been learning Korean, yeah. For a long time. I didn't know for a long time. Okay. Yeah, nice. Where are you from? If you're still here. Ah, yeah, I guess that because that was the only thing that I didn't know from your sentence. Yeah, so where are you from? Yeah, I just saw it. I translated it. So if you have been learning Korean, you are not Korean yourself. So where are you from? Okay, well, meanwhile I will continue here. Coding Hakyo.
고등학교.
California, USA. What about you, dude? I'm from Germany. Just Germany. So yeah, nice. I mean, I guess you know me from my Brood War streams because of your name. Last night. O jet bum. O jet bum.
Oh, 어젯밤.
Foreigner 외국인.
외국인.
Foreign country, 외국.
외국.
Yeah, I feel like there's a delay, but it's weird. I don't understand why. Maybe you just refresh the browser and it should be fine because I see not a single drop frame. So for me, the connection is perfect. Maybe just refresh Twitch or so. Maybe that fixes it. I see we have two viewers, so maybe if there's another viewer, maybe you can confirm if there is a delay or not for you as well. Probably Shakito, I assume. Oh cool, meine Mutter ist Deutsch. Deutsche. Nice. Well, that's funny. So do you actually speak German then? Or did you never, like, were you not interested in learning the language of your mother? Ich spreche nicht gut Deutsch. Okay, but this is all correct. So then there's no mistake in your sentences. So you're speaking German well enough, I guess, or you're writing German well enough. So good job. That's nice. It's actually rare to meet Americans that know more than two languages. Sometimes even more than one is not that common. So that's nice. Okay, every year. So, Nyon is year, but what is every? Wait, I know it, I know it. I know every day is Mae-il, and so this one is Mae-nyon.
매년.
Okay. So, yeah, let's do some more repeating here. To hear, ditta.
듣다.
Glue, pull.
풀.
Disease, 병.
병.
병. Fish, 생선.
생선.
Principle, okay, this is a harder one. Okay, I think I have it. Kyo for education. Then we have Gam for vice principal and Jang for main principal. And then we have Son Seng Nim. Son Seng Nim.
교장 선생님.
나이스. 야, I recognize you from some brute war thing somewhere. Yeah, that's nice. Probably the APM challenge video at this point. Many people know that one in the brute war scene. Mulkogi. Mulgogi. Ah, bulgogi. Ah, I've read that in some English texts, like this, bulgogi, right? I never knew what it was, so that's fish, okay? Bulgogi, mulgogi, bulgogi. Okay, interesting. Heel is on dock, on dock, on. Doc, ja.
언덕.
Bulgogi, ja. Bulgogi, ja. Nice. Okay, more repeating and then I think we start the next new word learning session. So this one is Kyo Gam Son Seng Nim.
교감 선생님.
To be slow. Okay, to be slow. Nerida. Nerida.
느리다.
To be fast. Barada.
빠르다.
Barada. Vegetable. Vegetable. Ja.
야채.
Che, ja. Food at school. Küpschig.
급식.
Okay, looks, yeah, looks okay. I struggled with some of the words in the beginning, but the others are easy. Let's do new words. Let's go. Make sure you catch everything in this chapter.
잡다.
Chapter. Yeah, okay, that's chapter, yeah. Chapter. Jap. Oh, that's also not bad. Jap. Jap. To catch. Yeah, we'll take this one.
Da.
Oh, we have the 27 again. 27. Ich da?
Ich da.
Ich da. Oh man, Stormy. That's a long Korean text that I need a long time to read. It's too much for me, man. Osetun. I don't know what it is. Kowe. Kowe. Inyon. Dongan. Hangugo. Hangugo, I know that. Okay, so I know there's Nyon. So year. And you also have Korea. Korean. Hangugo. And then you have learn again, to learn. So something like you have been learning Korean for 1 year. Not sure what E is. Okay, yeah, my Korean is not good enough to translate all of this text yet. I need to learn more vocabulary and practice to be quicker at like reading. I'm still very slow at reading and I need a lot of time to think about the words, so I need some more practice. Yeah, so thanks for your offer. I will ask if I have any questions. But so far, right now, I don't have any questions. Okay, ich da.
Da.
Ich da. To read used when talking about reading anything. Newspaper, magazines, labels. Okay. Ah, 2 years, not 1 year. Okay. I have not learned the numbers yet. I don't know the numbers. So I cannot count in Korean. I think it's usually one of the first things when you learn a new language, but I've not learned it in Korean yet. Maybe I should actually do that. Okay, so ich da. To catch, Japta. Japta.
잡다.
Japta. Ikta.
읽다. 다시.
Tashi. Again. 다시 again. 오케이, 다시.
중요하다.
중 중요하다. 중요 중요. 중요 중요. 중요. 중요하다. To be important. 중요. 야, 알잖아. 다시, 다시.
다시.
중요하다.
중요하다. 여행.
Yes, I'm learning a lot of grammar. I'm always learning grammar at this website, howtostudykorean.com. And yes, I'm learning grammar here all the time. And every grammar lesson here, if I just go to a random lesson, it always has some vocabulary at the beginning, around 50 words. So I'm always learning those 50 words of vocabulary, and then I'm doing this grammar lesson here. And yeah, read about these things, like conjugation and so on. So yeah, I'm mixing between vocabulary and grammar all the time. Next grammar lesson, so the vocabulary I'm learning right now is for lesson 8. So right now I'm learning this vocabulary for lesson 8. I'm always doing that, like vocabulary for that lesson, and then I do the lesson. Then I do the vocabulary for the next lesson, then I do the next lesson. So this is the vocabulary I learn right now here. Here we have it. Ikta, Japta. Those we just learned. Those two, for example. So, and yeah, when I have completed this, so probably tomorrow, I will learn about Korean adverbs. Yeah. So that's how I'm doing it. And of course, I'm always doing these practice videos in the end of every lesson as well. So, I actually have learned the Korean 1 course on Memrise, and it was fine in the beginning, but then I started to learn long sentences as one block without understanding the individual parts and the grammar behind it. So I didn't like that, so yeah, I think grammar is really important, so that's why I switched to do the grammar lessons on howtostudykorean.com. Okay, your hang. Hang is also in airplane. Is it? Yeah, I think it is. Hengi, Samsung's Hengi is airplane. Like Kohengi? No, not really. Hi, welcome, Pure Bagoid. What is airplane again? Hengi, something hengi. There's one syllable missing in the beginning. Bihengi, bihengi, right? Yes, I said it right before you wrote it here. Yes, bihengi. So that's a good good thing to remember, because you use an airplane to travel very often, and it both has heng in it. So it's a bit easier for me to remember like this. Yeah. Pihengi, yeah. Pihengi. Ich da to read. Wait, wait, this one is it.
Ich da.
Is this really? Is this really the word that Koreans use for race? Jongi Pihengi? Nice. That's good. That's nice. That's actually my first Korean StarCraft unit name that I now learned. I have not checked the StarCraft names before, but that's nice that they use paper airplane. Jongi Pihengi. Nice. Okay, Dashi again.
Tashi.
Tashi. Japda to catch.
Japda. Hunja.
Hun. Hunja. Hunja, Munje. Nah, not really. Hunja, Munje. Not really similar. Hunja. Again, Dashi.
Tashi.
Tashi. Travel, Yoheng.
Yoheng.
Yoheng. Yoheng. Honja. 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 Honja.
Honja.
Honja. To catch, Japda.
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 Tashi.
Tashi again.
Tashi.
Annyeong, baby Dane. So what's the Korean pronunciation of your name? Babi Dane? Babi Dane? Baby Dane. Baby Dane. Baby Dain. Doin. Dain, yeah. Baby Dain. Dain, yeah. Dain. Dain, yeah. Okay. Daytime. Nudge. Nudge. It's not.
Not.
Not. But nobody calls me like that. Just Jonas. Ah, okay. Should I call you that as well? Do you prefer using your real name in these online conversations? He's Danish, I would very much assume, because of his name. In esports, I'm Baby Dane. By the way, isn't there what isn't wait, didn't you play like Hon or StarCraft 2 at a very high level? Isn't that you? I have to Google this. There was a very good Danish StarCraft 2 player. Ah, Baby Knight, yeah, right, Baby Knight. I think he was also playing Dota or so. Baby Knight, yeah. But he was Danish as well, so that's why I got confused with Baby Dane. Okay, yeah. Yeah, okay. Baby. Baby. Yeah, you don't say baby, you say baby, right? Okay. Anyways, Dane time. Nut and bum.
Chapta
to catch.
Chapta.
Let's go. Yoheng to travel.
Yoheng.
Wait, no, 정다. No, not to travel. It's actually only travel. It's a noun, right? There's no a da in it. Yeah. Okay, to be young. Oh, we have a 20. A 20. That's the first time we have a 20 in the syllable. We had 27 before, but this time it's 20. So, jomda.
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 Jomda. Let me actually look at this one. Oh wait, it's a wrong scene. Here. Okay. Jom, so M and D. M and D is like nothing. Okay. So it's just like normal. Yeah, then jomda.
Jomda.
Jomda. The 20, nice. Yoheng, yeah, probably Yoheng Ada. Yeah, it's very often the case, yeah. I would say so as well, Stormy. If it is Chinese origin, I forgot again. Origin, as I would say. Daytime. Daytime is nat.
Nat.
Origin. Okay. Origin is the correct pronunciation of the English word. Okay. I always forget. Origin. Origin. Okay, it's origin. So you can say like Yoheng Hal. 거예요. 거예요. Not sure what that means. I know, don't know what Hall is. So, Johang Hall. 거예요. I did not learn about the Yeo ending yet. I did not have Yeo. I know, I've seen it often before, but I never had that before. Yeo. I don't know the exact details about that conjugation. Future tense? Wait, I have learned future tense as ketta. So like, yeah, ketta. kesoyo. Kesoyo? I think so, yeah. Or ketta. That's what I've learned for future tense. There are two ways. Okay, okay, okay. I've not learned that yet. I will learn. Okay, to be young. To be young, we have jomda.
Jomda.
Oh, you don't. Wait, what? Why is my scene frozen here? Okay, now I'm back. Yeah, sorry, my OBS crashed, so I had to restart it, and by default, it's well, the sound is muted. Yeah, sorry about that. So I see you're still very actively talking in the chat. And you ask about what's the other grammar for future. The other grammar is ketta. So like this. I will put it in the chat. Ketta. That's what I learned for future form. I can also show you the lesson here. Here, conjugating past, present, future tense. Here, ketta. This is it. And then we have with honorifics, it becomes basically this one. Keso, kesoyo, ketta, kesimnida. So that's what I learned. This ket. Okay, so let's continue with memorize. A bit of a rocky session today. Yeah, I mean, I will learn about the other form, and then he will explain, the guy who wrote howtostudygreen.com, he will explain why, like in which situation you would use which form. So I guess I will still learn it in the future. Future. Cho ketta. Probably more like choa ketta, right? Okay, anyways, I need to do more here to read. Ikta. This was a 27.
Ikta.
Ikta. Nukta. Nukta.
Nukta. Nukta.
Nukta.
Nukta.
To grow old, to age. Not sure if I remember that. 늙다.
나이가 많다.
Oh, 나이. 나이 is age. 나이가 많다.
나이가 많다.
나이가 많다. Nakta, yes, I had Nakta already, yes. Nakta, I had that. Yeah, I guess it is. Okay. Naiga Manta. To be old.
Naiga Manta.
Naiga Manta. Ah, yeah, many age. Okay, makes sense. Naiga Manta. Okay. Nükta. Nükta.
Nükta.
Wait, what is Nakta then? I forgot. Ah, to be worn out. So this is more for an object and Nükta is more for a person, right? Is that the difference? No, wait, no, wait, for an object, it's oredoida, oredoida, that's for an object. Nükta is to grow old, and this one is to be old. Okay, okay, okay. Nakta, nükta, to be worn out. To be old. Okay. Honja. Honja alone.
Honja.
Honja. Chungyohada. Chungyo. Chungyo. Chungyohada. Chungyohada. To be important.
중요하다.
중요. Not. Date time. Yes.
Not.
늙다 to grow old. Okay, so that's like the verb and the other one is the adjective. Okay.
늙다.
늙다. To be old person. Oh, and this one's another form. Oh, oh. There's so many words. Okay, I will write it in the chat. I will write it here. Okay, I'll write it here. So. Don't look at the right side. I will just put it like this. Here we have to be old person. Okay. Then we have nükta, which is to grow old or to age, also for person. Then we have Nai. 나이 가 나이가 많다. which is also to be old person. Which is, so it's basically the same like this. And then we also have why can I not type? Okay. What's going on? Oder doida, which is to be old for an object. Right? So I got this right, right? Can anyone confirm? Do we have all the things right now? Ore doida, to be old when it's an object. But I think also not in a bad way, in a positive way. Like a very nice old building or so. Not really like worn down building. Yeah, this is a lot of age, but it's basically the same. So way. Yeah, right, you're right. Ore weda. Yes, grow old. I have it here. Grow old. Can you read it? Is it too small? Like this? It doesn't really change, right? Like this? Dweda. Dweda, baby Dane? Ore dwe... Ah! Okay, I see. Yes, I actually knew this. I wasn't even aware I made this mistake. It was just a typing mistake. I know this. But how do you pronounce it? You don't say doida, you say dweda, right? Dweda. Yeah, I didn't realize I wrote it wrong. So, ore dweda. Ore dweda? Dwe? Or is it doi? Dwe. What? Dwe? Dweda? Ore dweda? Dweda? Dwe? It's dwe, right? With like a W. Dwe. Like this. Way. Ore dweda. Ore dweda. Ore dweda. Ore dweda. Dwe. 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 Ore dweda. Okay. Nice. Ore is a long time. Dweda is to become. So it's like becoming a long time alive. Okay. Yeah, so I still don't really see the difference between those two. When would you use this one and when would you use this one? For me, those are the same. I know the literal translation is to have many years and to be old. But like, in what situations would you use this and when would you use this? That's the question I have. Correct me if I'm wrong. Now we just need the statement to correct you. Last one is just objectively someone is old in age. Okay, this one is objectively someone is old in age. Okay. And this one, like, he looks old or so, maybe? Or he seems old, he behaves like he's old. It's hard to translate, I think. Okay. Maybe we are also lucky and we have the thing in our lesson 8. I mean, we are learning the vocabulary of lesson 8 here, so maybe we have it here. Let me try to find it. Looks like it's not here. Sadly, it's not used in the lesson itself. Okay, anyways. Können Neiger Manneo. He has a lot of... Okay. Yeah, I understand the literal translation. He has a lot of years. But I want to know the difference. When would you use he has a lot of years and he is old using the other word? Stormy, I don't think you understand. This one I know. This is the verb to grow old. I know this, nükta. But I'm asking about the difference between nakta, which is the adjective to be old, and naiga manta. So the difference between those two, not this one. This one is okay. This one I understand. All fine. But the difference between the last two, that's what I'm asking about. Not about growing old. Okay, but I think it's fine. We talked long enough about this. I think we will continue. It's already 7 p.m. and I'm halfway through. So let's continue here. Nai manta.
Naiga manta.
Naiga manta, of course. Jomda, to be young.
Jomda.
Daytime. Not. Oh.
Not.
Not. Naiga manta.
Naiga manta.
To be important. Jung yo hada?
Jung yo hada.
Also there is noin. Is Sino-Korean and is old person. Oh man. I don't need more words for old. I need less words for old. To grow old. I mean, at least I know all those translations now. Now I don't have to think about it anymore. I just know it because we talk so much about it.
늙다.
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 What? Again?
늙다.
Yeah, again. Wait, what?
읽다, 읽다.
Ah, 읽다. Okay, okay.
읽다.
Remember. No, don't do that. Natsch es nachts. Yeah, okay. I guess. Yeah, I think I will remember that. I know bum is night and nut is day. I think I can handle it. But yeah, like you remember the opposite as a monotic. It can work, yeah. Okay, to catch japta.
Japta.
You say that, but I have some real easy ones I keep forgetting. Yeah. Sita. I don't know that. Sita. Don't know what it is. To wash. Oh, you know what? Today, in the afternoon, I watched a Korean video where someone was going through the streets and they were asking Koreans, so in Seoul, they were asking Koreans to talk, to answer some questions, to do a little interview with pure Korean and no English loanwords. So, for example, one question was, what do you do when you get up in the morning? What's the first thing you do? And many people would say, I shower. So they use shower in Korean. They use the English word shower, to take a shower. But some people who really tried hard to not use English words, they used to take a bath then. Maybe they also used this one, I'm not sure. It had no subtitles or so. I was just no wait, it had some subtitles, I think. Yeah, exactly. It had English subtitles but no Korean subtitles. So I'm not 100% sure what Korean words they used that I didn't know. Okay, anyways, I have to continue. Travel is like a female airplane, so 여행.
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 중요하다.
여행. Yeah, it's really crazy. That's the way to remember it. Yeah, there's also a female room. Female room. 여름. 여름. But then again, I'm not sure what it means anymore. 여름. Summer. Okay. I was trying to remember. So it's a bit confusing because I know fall is Kaul, and then I know spring is the only one with only one syllable, which is something with a O and a B. So bom. Is it bomb? Yes, Stormy. Jordan. So that was fall and spring. Yeah, bomb, right. Bomb is spring. Fall, I just know it. Kaul. And then there's summer and winter. And like in my understanding or in my experience, the winter is always portrayed as something more female. Whenever you have some cold things, you think about female in some video games or some films, movies, whatever, at least like in English or in German culture, winter is more female. But in Korean, it's the other way around. The yo is actually summer, yoreum. So I have to switch it. And winter, so when I have that established, that the female one is summer, then there's only winter left, and I know the only one that is left is similar to fall, which is kaul. So winter is like, yeah, it's similar to kaul, but I'm not 100% sure anymore. It's like, I don't remember. What is winter? Yeah, okay, that's it. Kjeul. See, that's very similar to fall, yeah. It's very, very, very hard to remember it when winter is always portrayed as female in some movies or video games, whatever. Okay, anyways, I have to continue.
중요하다.
중요하다, to be important.
중요하다.
Oh, mirror is 거울. 거울. Ah, 겨울, winter, and 거울, mirror. Okay, I can see that, yeah. Ice is like a mirror in winter. If you have like a frozen lake, it's like a mirror. Okay. Yoheng, travel.
Yoheng.
Again, Tashi. Yeah, Tashi.
Tashi.
Okay, to be old person. Two words. So he means not two syllables, but two words. Okay. Then I say, Naiga Manta.
Naiga Manta.
Ania. Anya, too? Kung Bu is to study, I know that one. I know Kung Bu. Kung Bu. to be young. Young. Chomda, right? Chom, but like this. Chomda. Wait, then like this.
Chomda.
Alone. Alone. I will remember it. Something like honjeda, honjada, something like this. Very close to that. Here, hon. Honjada. Yeah, not da. Why am I saying na? It's not a verb, not an adjective. Well, is it? Alone. What is alone? It's an adjective. Wait, what is alone? Am I stupid? Guys? Isn't alone an adjective? Guys, what are you talking about? Inyon, 2 years. Okay, so you're talking about how long you have been studying Korean or learning Korean, right? Janda. Jonda. Jonda. You got it on your tongue, man. Wait, what are you talking about here? Wait, is the stream so delayed? Okay, guys, to check how much the stream is delayed, yeah, I will say now, and then you tell me, you write now when I'm saying it, you write it in the chat, okay? So, now. Okay, 3 seconds, yeah. Because this, I think Stormy is actually delayed. For some reason, Stormy was, before you came, Baby Dane, Stormy is actually like 30 seconds behind. So it's a bit confusing. This, you got it on your tongue, man. I already had the word completed. And then he says, you got it on your tongue, man. So, yeah, Stormy has a delay, but everyone else does not. So it's a bit weird. It's a bit confusing. Okay, nukta, to grow old.
Nukta.
Nukta. Nukta. To catch, japta.
Japta.
To be important, jungyohada. Jungyohada.
Jungyohada.
I studied maybe 40 days out of the last 80. Well, okay, if you have exams, yeah, sure. The question is always how long. If you study like 20 minutes, this is a difference compared to if you study 3 hours, you know? travel, yoheng. Yoheng.
Yoheng.
Yoheng.
Yoheng.
Yo, yoheng.
Unja, unja.
Unja?
Unja. Unja.
Ah, that's alone. Hunja, yeah, okay, hunja, okay. Hunja.
Unja.
Uh, 34 hours in the last 40 days. Is not too bad, I would say. It's fine, I think. Hey, on and off is really bad. I think consistency is really important when learning a language. Well, but I think 3 hours every day is more than average for sure. Well, I'm studying around 1 hour every day. But every single day. Usually, sometimes a bit longer. So right now it's already 17 minutes after 1 hour. So I guess an average like 70 minutes every day. Install Anki on your phone. No, the thing is, I have Memrise on my phone. I also have the Talk to Me in Korean app on my phone. I'm never on the way to somewhere. I'm always at home, and I have a lot of stuff to do. Like I'm doing my StarCraft streams a lot, and I like to play some games. Outside of that as well, so that's like one of my hobbies. I just do that, and I'm working full-time, So I have like 8 hours of work on Monday to Friday. So, and I have a girlfriend, so I'm also spending some time with my girlfriend. So it's not a problem that I don't have the tools to do it. I could do it on my phone, but I don't have the time. Hello, Ray. Well, hello, TZM4C. So let me read this. Let me read your Korean name. Gomjok, Mabal Dello, Dero. Baldero. Gom Jack. Ah, Jack, not Jock. Gom Jack Ma Baldero. Okay. Hanguk Saramya. Saramya. I've not seen you before, Korean guy. So, thanks for tuning in. Nightbot always spamming in the wrong moment. Nee, Hanguk Saram. Saram? Saram is person. Korean person. Well, Korea person. Ibnida. Is it like yes, Korea person? Well, I have no idea. Never mind. I will continue my memorize lesson here. Naiga manta, to be old. Two words.
나이가 많다. Not.
한국인 means Korean person. Yeah, I knew about the in ending. And I knew about only the Sa ending. I have not seen Saram completely. And yeah, I guess yeah, never mind. It's fine. I learned foreigner, which is 외국인. 외국인. Right? Foreigner. 외국인. Okay. See, and you pronounce it correctly. Oh, you mean the foreigner? The way? Way Gogin? Yeah, that's where I saw it before. Yeah, it's the same like the dwe. Ore dwe da. Ore dwe da. Ore dwe da.
Not.
Yeah. I will remember everything at once at some point. But sometimes I can't remember all the rules. When I'm reading something Korean, there are so many special pronunciation rules, I cannot remember everything at once sometimes. I remember some, but I forget some other, but it will take some time until I can remember everything. Foreign country person. Yes, 외국 is foreign country, yeah. Okay, so let's continue.
Not,
Not.
not,
Not.
not.
Okay, that is day. Not.
Not.
Jom da yang.
Jom da.
Jom da. Again. Again. Again, again. Wait, I have this. It's all time. So we have she. Tashi.
Tashi.
Yeah, nice. Daytime, not.
Not.
Travel. Yoheng.
Yoheng.
Yes, Stormy, that is one reason that I'm learning Korean, because of StarCraft. I'm also interested in learning a third language, just randomly, you can say. So I was always interested in learning another language, and I'm also always interested in learning an Asian language. And then it's easy to choose Korean because of StarCraft, and because I think it's one of the more, like, it's easier than Chinese, for example. I've started learning Chinese as well. But I stopped. I don't want it anymore. So yeah, StarCraft is one reason, and just in general being interested in knowing a third, or being fluent in a third language, is another reason. Okay, to be old person, two words. 나이가 많다.
나이가 많다.
Yes. Yeah, I've learned Chinese for 1.5 years in my studies, but it was only like 2 hours every week, so it's not much actually, even if it's 1.5 years. But yeah, I just hated it. You basically have to learn everything like double. You have to spend, or twice, you learn everything twice. If you have a word, you have to learn the translation, how it sounds, how it's pronounced, and you have to learn the translation with the character. So yes, I yesterday go, yeah, that's it. I study in some university, is I in university study. Yeah, I've heard that Japanese is pretty similar to Korean, and also one of my viewers told me that Turkish is also pretty similar to Japanese and Korean from the like grammar aspect. Well, well, that was a Turkish person who told me that. Maybe he was kinda, biased. Okay, to read. Ikta. Ikta.
Ikta.
To grow old. Nukta. Nukta.
Nukta.
They used to say that Korean and Japanese are aware Altaic language group with Turkic language. I'm not so deep into linguistics, I have to say. The only linguistic videos I've watched on YouTube is Tom Scott. Anyone know Tom Scott? YouTube channel, Tom Scott. He has a very nice, like, serious show playlist about linguistics. Very short videos, but I like them really a lot. But that's it. That's all I've seen about linguistics, so I don't know a lot about linguistics. Yeah, of course, I watch Korean videos all the time because I want to learn Korean. Of course. To be important. Jung-yo-hada. Jung-yo-hada.
중요하다.
중요하다. Alone? Honja. Ikta. Daytime. Nudge. Naiga manta. What am I typing? Naiga manta. Wait, what am I doing wrong? Ah.
나이가 많다.
Sometimes it's so easy and you do the most stupid mistake and you don't even see it. I'm reading it and I don't even see it. Jesus. Alone. Hunja. To be young. Chom, I don't need to type. Chomta. Chom. Chomta, yeah. Chomda.
Chomta.
Naiga. Od. Dwong? What? I can't even read it. I need it bigger. Ah, that's an H. Is it? This is an H, right? Door. Why is it this tot? Jesus. This is correct. It's perfect. John Detmal. Yeah, okay, I should focus on this. I shouldn't overload myself with things that I don't know about yet. to be young. Chomda. To grow old. Nikta. Stormy is left like half Korean. Oh wow, I finished the session after 1 hour and 4. Guys, look, 10 new words, okay, 10 new words, 1 hour and 4 minutes. Oh man. Yeah, but it's nice. It's always good to learn more stuff about the background and so on, about the context, from you guys, from people who are more advanced in Korean. Jal ha hasesoyo. Hasesoyo. I know. Wait, Baby Dane said something else for well done last time. It was also starting with Jal, but then there was something else. I don't remember anymore. Okay, anyways. Yeah, thanks. But it's so long. Yeah, we did 1.5 hours today. Yeah, so again, guys, thank you a lot for participating in the chat, for watching. Ah, that was goodbye. Okay. yeah, okay, right. Good go. Yeah. Go well, right? Go well. Chal kayo. When she s followed by an e, it sounds yeah, I know, she. Oh, but it's the same for shio. Wait, what? Shio? Okay, shio. Shia. Yeah, okay. It's always SH for all the Y things. And for I itself. Okay. Okay, good. But for like su and so and saw, it's not sh. It's only sa also not sh, only for e and the y. Okay, yeah. Yeah, I knew about the other ones, like the non y vowels. but I didn't know about the Y vowels. So, thank you. Okay, so I will finally end it now. I will stop the stream. So, last time, thank you guys for helping me, for correcting me, for giving me more information, for just participating here. And thanks for watching as well. So, bye-bye and annyeong!